And I am back. And now it looks like we're gonna have the circus clowns. They're dancing a new color to their attire, which is interesting. But we saw them earlier. They attacked Chigabino and Chet Lee earlier. I wonder why they did that, but apparently they're coming out. They have something to say to us. I'm just gonna shut up and we're gonna listen to what they have to say. It could be good, it could be bad, whatever. Let's just hear what it is. Wah-wah, cry about it, will you? Now, after that brief commercial message we just had, it is now time for the universal title to be on the line. Coming down to the ring first is going to be the challenger, Devon Anderson. And he got this opportunity by winning a battle royal, I believe it was, on our award show, which featured also Deathstroke, Tommy Silva, and I want to say Barack Obama. But he outlasted all five other men, and he is now here to compete for the Universal title, which, as you all know, is currently being held by Sheamus, a.k.a. the Celtic Warrior, or also a.k.a. also known as, that's what it means, the Great White. And speaking of the Great White, Sheamus, here he comes. He really hasn't had that much competition for that Universal title since he's won it and then defended it that one time against Tommy Silva. Wait, did I say Tommy Silva? Yeah. He was, yeah. Thinking about it, I don't think he was in that battle royal that Devon Anderson won. I think it was, well, who was it? It was, Zack Starr, not Tommy Silva. That's right. But whatever. Enough about that. Let's get this matchup underway and see if Devon Anderson can take that Universal title from Sheamus.
Oh, boy. Look at the goal. This should be an outstanding
anyways. Let me just remind you what's coming up later tonight in the show. We have, well, coming up right after this match, we're going to have the No Holds Barred match between Michael Myers and Tom Cruise. We also have the DCW Championship on the line as Wesker challenges against James Bond. We're going to have a number one contenders tag team title match as Best Sports Has to Offer takes on Chet Lee and Chick Gambino. And we're also going to have an Extreme Rules match between Madison Rain and Miley Cyrus. The women, the Divas Championship will be on the line as well, as Kristen Keller defends against Dana Oliver. Hopefully she'll still be able to make it to that match. And the main event, as you all know, is Bowser defending the World Heavyweight title against the number one contender in Shane West. Anyways, back to the match. Oh! Huge DDT off the ropes there by Sheamus. Now he picks up Devine Anderson. A kick. Now an Irish whip. And a power slam. Nice power slam into a pin there. Did he get it? One. And no, only a one count. Now stop. But and then follows that up with a clothesline. Nice clothesline there. Now he's going to go with a double axe handle on the back. Nice axe handle there. Now he's going to go for a punch. And now Devon counters. Devon's going to go. Oh, nice bulldog there by Devon Anderson. Takes down Sheamus. That goes for a cocky pin, but he's too close to the ropes. He has to go for a break. Now, huge twirling elbow there by Devon. As he goes for a huge punch to the face that takes down Sheamus. Now he's going to go work on the leg of Sheamus. Now he picks him up. And an eye rake. And a back rake. And then he goes for the ropes. Is that going to be it? Is that going to be it? One, two, and no. Sheamus is able to power out of that pin. And now he catches over Devon had planned. Now Devon catches over whatever Sheamus had planned. And now he's going to just clip him out from the back of his leg. And now Devon's getting pumped up. Looks like he thinks he's going to have it here. Now Devon's going to go for the clothesline. Nice clothesline there. Speaking of Devon, he really hasn't done much since having that little rivalry with Robert Griffin at the start of UCW. Whoa, look at that huge punch! Enough about Devon Anderson, just look at that punch, that was an impressive punch! Anyways, he's got Sheamus up and down into a backbreaker! Nicely done there. Now what's Devon got playing? He's going to set up in a camel clutch. Camel clutch. But he's too close to the rope, so the ref calls for a break. Now he picks up Sheamus. Goes around, up into the corner. And, oh! Look at that huge chop to the chest. Holy crap, what a chop. With an LU bomb there. Now, what's Devon got planned? What's he doing? Oh no, Sheamus counters that he had planned. And is gonna go for a backbreaker of his own. Then he picks up Devon. A punch. A kick. And now he's gonna go for a nice spinning, a twirling neckbreaker there. Nice neckbreaker there by Sheamus. Now he's gonna stomp onto Devon's face. Another stomp to the face. And now a botch there by Sheamus. Botch! And now Devon just takes him down there by his neck. Now he's gonna go for a pin with his feet on the ropes. Come on, ref, feet on the ropes, feet on the ropes! But only a two count. That would have been bad. Sheamus would not let that happen if he got the three on off that. Another backbreaker there by Sheamus. Now Sheamus is going to go for a surfboard stretch, but the ref calls for a break as he was too close to the ropes. Now I should put in the corner by Sheamus. Now Sheamus is going to, what's he going to do here? Oh! Sends Devon and shoulder first into the ring post. Holy crap, that's got to hurt. I know it hurt me, so it must have hurt Devon Anderson. I got to go for a nice belly to belly suplex there. Nice suplex. Now Sheamus is going up for an elbow drop, and no! Devon rolls out of the way of that elbow drop! And now he goes for a bulldog, that's bulldog by Devon. Now Devon's gonna do here, Devon's gonna go for the Hakagure! Hakagure there by Devon, which busts open Sheamus, which really gets Devon pumped up. And that loss of blood could really cost Sheamus, really hinder him, because it could really get into his eyes and he wouldn't be able to see. But Sheamus able to force the break on that submission and take Devon down with that clothesline. But Devon counters and goes for a roll up. Got a roll up. One, two, and no! Sheamus kicks out. Now a kick by Devon. Another eye rake by Devon. Now Devon, what's he gonna do here? Devon's got the arm. And now, look at that move. Holy crap, what a move that was. Now Devon's going up top. You rarely see him go up top. A moonsault and a moonsault. He hits the moonsault. Now it's Devon doing. Don't tell him to go for the ball and elbow and the ball and elbow. Nice ball and elbow there. Oh, what's Devon doing here? Oh, he's saying it's over. Oh, huge power bomb. Huge power bomb. We call it the gangster bomb, but I don't know what he calls it. I thought I'm gonna call it for now until I figure out what he calls it, because I have never seen him do that move before. And no, he's not gonna get it. I thought that was gonna be it of what I call the gangster bomb. Or we call it the OG bomb, the original gangster bomb. That's what we're gonna call it, the OG bomb. But look at this submission! Holy crap, Devon's got this weird submission move. Holy crap. But now Sheamus is gonna be able to pick him up out of that submission and we'll take him down. Holy crap. Now Sheamus is in control. And whoa, huge punch takes down Devon. Now Sheamus goes behind. And goes for a backbreaker on Devon. Then picks up Devon. Irish whip. And a clothesline. Follows that up with a belly-to-belly suplex. Nice belly-to-belly there. As he picks up Devon. Irish whip. Another power slam into a pin. Is that going to be it? One. Two. And no. Devon kicks out. Now a stomp the face there by Sheamus. He's wanting Devon to get back up as he goes for a shoulder tackle into a neck breaker. Nice combination there. Now Sheamus goes for an Irish whip in the corner. What's he got playing in the corner? Another corner clothesline? Yes, another corner clothesline. Now Sheamus is going out top again. We're diving elbow. Yes, he didn't get the full impact of that diving elbow, but it's still effective. And now a double axe hand up to the back there. Now you picked up Devon. And hard Irish whip into the floor. Excuse me. One. Now Sheamus, what's he got planned here? I have no idea what Sheamus has planned. Sends him right into the steps. For whatever reason that was. Now Sheamus with a stomp to the midsection. Drags him away from the ropes. Stomp. 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 Now he's gonna go for a suplex. Nice suplex there. A kick. Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. Huge powerbomb there by Sheamus. Now Sheamus. Oh, misses with that bro kick. Which gives Devon a chance to come back. As he hits the clothesline. Into a cocky pin. One, two, and no. Not that time. When do you see someone get a win out of a cocky pin? I haven't seen it. Anyways, a knee to the midsection. But now Sheamus counters into a huge clothesline of his own. Now he picks up Devon. And he goes for a DDT. Excuse me. That's gonna go for a knee smash. Nice knee smash there. Gonna follow that up by going for this maneuver to the arm. Working on the arm. Now I'm gonna go for another neck breaker. Now a knee to the face. Nice knee to the face there. As he picks up the Von. Alright, he's been back into the corner. What's it got him set up for? Tree of Woe? No, a snake eyes. Nice snake eyes there. Oh, by a kick to the midsection. And a punch, a kick. Oh, here comes the power bomb again. And a second power bomb. And now he connects with the bro kick. There it is. That's got to be it. It's over. Into the pin. There we go. 1, 2, 3. It's over. And Sheamus retains the Universal title. Congratulations to Sheamus for retaining that world title. Now, like I said earlier, coming up next, we're going to have that no-holds-barred match between Michael Myers and Tom Cruise. So we're going to throw to a commercial, then Worms will come back to that match.